2011 Ford E450, 15 passenger bus. It's got a 5.4 liter and it has a hybrid system which has been disconnected and has been in use as a 5.4 liter aspirated gas engine. Straight body, nice front end. Motor sounds good. The idle goes up and down slightly, but there's no knocks or pins. It sounds good. Very nice front end. Good looking bus, has a straight body. Nice big windows on the sides. Tires look good. That was the company that did the hybrid system on it, which is no longer in business. The interior looks good. Kind of dirty, some mildew stains on the steering wheel, but no rips or tears on the seats. Nice interior, nice high ceilings. Back AC blows cool, not cold. Got the handrails on the roof. The cab AC is cold, going really cold. It's got the power door, which is working well. All right. It's got a camera system, as you can see. See camera over there, camera over here. Let's see if I can rev it up for you. It's not revving up at the moment, so I don't know. It was revving up a little while ago, so you need to get it checked out. There's a little wrench on the dash, as you can see. Okay, it's got 108,000 miles. So 5.4 liters are great motors, and it's been in use just like that without the hybrid system connected to it. So I guess you gotta get it checked out. I'm gonna show you the body. Nice body. Good luck.